Hey, you all know that I am Aurorah Dey, and this is the Secured Entrepreneur Movement. It is early Monday morning. You all know that it is early, okay? I'm going to answer these questions that you all are emailing about this COVID-19 emergency loans situation and why it is that the one-person business, the solopreneur, the single member, okay, is not eligible for the emergency funds that you have been trying to apply for, okay? And bear in mind that I have told you previously, and you already know, that the loans are designed for small businesses to keep employees, okay? So part of the requirements were that you had a business with employees that you wanted to keep on your payroll, okay? So now that you are understanding this, you're saying, okay, where is the relief for your one-person business, okay? Ta-da, ta-da. You're going to provide your own relief. So first, let Ms. Aurorah clearly state that even as a one-person business, you had the same opportunities to take advantage of the tax deferral strategies that any other company has, okay? Because that's part of what you all are saying, that, oh, you pay taxes on your business just like everybody else, and you're talking about the 15% self-employment tax that you pay and all of these things. Ms. Aurorah has been telling you that you had the opportunity to take advantage of all legal tax deferral strategies. So that's really not an issue. Let me move this cup, because see, this is a subject for Ms. Aurorah. Okay, so I'm going to make two videos today. I don't know which one is going to come up first, because Ms. Aurorah still has a very full schedule, and I want to thank all of you who continue to email us here. Please continue to do that at info@aurorahdeyconsulting.com. Also, I want to thank all of you who are consistently allow the Aurorah Dey Consulting team to work on your business and help you with your business and protecting your assets, okay? It's early. I just want you to know this. So, right now, I want to really get into this money market account, because one of you asked about the difference between the money market account and the money market fund. Two different things. The money market account is going to happen at the bank. The money market fund is going to happen at a brokerage house, okay? So today, right now, in this video, why it is your business needs to have a money market account, okay? So first, I'm going to address what a money market account is. Now, the money market account is a hybrid between a checking and a savings account, all right? This particular type of account for your business is vital, because you're going to create your business's emergency fund, okay? COVID-19 emergency loan is for businesses who have employees. You're going to create your own emergency fund for your solo business, one-person business, whatever we're saying here, okay? The money market account is going to yield a higher interest rate than the average checking account that you would get for yourself personally and the average savings account that you would get for yourself personally. Why is that? Well, the money market account has been permitted to invest in certificates of deposits, okay? Securities, government securities, okay? Commercial paper, all right? So these are the investments that money market account is going to make. The account is secured. It is FDIC insured, okay? So you're not going to have the risk that you would have with a money market fund. And I will make another video about that for the individual who asked about the fund. Okay, so now let me move on. The reason why a money market account is vital for your business to have is because it is designed to keep you saving. How is that? Well, you're going to have restrictions on how many times a month, you're going to be able to withdraw funds. So some accounts you have like 6 times a month. You know, you also have a debit card to these accounts. And so you are restricted, and that's by federal mandate, okay? Because of the type of account that it is, meaning that it is making investments, okay? So we don't want you to start using it like a savings account or a checking account. We want you to really understand and know that this particular account is earning your money, okay? Because that's what's not happening with a lot of solo entrepreneurs and one-person businesses. You are not putting your monies in places where the money can earn money, okay? And I know just from your emails that many of you are still working jobs and you're using your paycheck to pay for some of the things that you're utilizing to make your business go, okay? So at this time, we're going to discuss these particular types of accounts that are imperative for your business to have. Now, when you start to research these money market accounts, you're going to see that the money market accounts that are provided for personal use are going to have a higher interest rate, okay? So the second video that I'm gonna make today, I'm gonna call out a particular bank that is offering 0.80% interest, okay, which is a high yield for a business money market account, all right? When it is that you all do your research, I want you to comment below on this video, comment if you see the video on Facebook, what money market account have you researched that you're actually going to start your business account? You know, what financial institution are you going to start your business money market account with? That's what Miss Aurora wants to say, all right? Please continue to email us, okay? This whole week, I'm going to be answering all of your money questions. If you have any questions about what the heaven I have said in the 5:30 hour, okay, this morning, leave your comment below here on YouTube. Leave it up top on Facebook. Once again, I am Aurora Dey, and you can find me at auroradeyconsulting.com. And until next time.